is really fun to record. I really like recording this. This is something that'll really get me back into recording more. This is like, I only record when I find something that I like to record. And there's not a lot of things I like to record in Minecraft. But this pack was like, literally designed for me. And not only designed for me, but designed by me. So it's just combined with the mods that I really like. And this is actually a pretty lightweight pack as well, because, like, I don't think it's got too many mods, but as you can see, it's already pretty diverse and kind of fun. Just got a little tiny add-ons every now. Not every now. Every... Here... Not every now. Not every anything. Here and there. Just little add-ons that make it just so diverse. That's what I look for in a Minecraft mod pack. Not, like, realism or, like... Not like realism or tech or adventure. I don't like any of those. I just like playing Minecraft. But the thing is, like, whenever, I think it was like about the time that 1.7 came out, I just couldn't play single player anymore. I don't know why. I just was never interested in vanilla single player Minecraft. Like, even if I had like special stuff added, like no regen or keep inventory or stuff like that, I still just couldn't play single player. But then I got into modded, and I don't know why, but modded kind of felt weird for 1.6. And then I decided, like, I saw some people on twitch.tv, a couple people, actually. I saw Death Ridgecraft making strawberry vanilla. I saw Cyanide Epic making Epic Craft. I saw, dang, what's I see? I saw Wildstein making UHS 3. I saw, there's just tons of people that are modders out there. They're making tons and tons and tons of cool mod packs. Just waiting for people to play them. That's kind of what I'm going for. Just for people to have fun, not to adventure or get to a certain goal, just to have fun and do whatever they want to do, not give them directions on what to do, only to let them choose what they wish to do, because I think that's more fun. They're like, don't just be challenging. I think more fun to know that you do what you want and you create your own goals. I think that's more fun than completing another goal someone else made for you. I don't know, is that just my opinion, or is everybody like that? I don't know. Post in the comments what you think. But yeah, I'm gonna have tons of episodes of this to upload for quite a while. I think I'll be uploading these daily, probably. Yeah, since it's summer, I'll probably be uploading these daily. Just because summer gives me so much time to play Minecraft. So I'll probably be uploading these daily. So yeah, now we're just working on getting a roof on this house. And we need coal for torches. We should probably go find that. Gather strawberries along the way. For foods. Make sure we never run out. Sorry. I don't know, I'm actually sick right now. I have a cold. Don't tell me how I got a cold in the middle of summer. Don't ask. But somehow I got a cold in the middle of summer. Oh, I just did that on the leaves. Dang it. Time to go make a new axe. Hopefully I have some stone up there to make a new axe. Because if I don't, that's not going to be good. Ugh. Holy crap. I'm gonna try to start muting myself when I do something like that, because that might sound a little disgusting to hear. I don't even it all the way up. Okay, what kind of cobble is there in this biome? Ooh, what kind is this? Rhyolite. Ooh, this looks. Oh, I'm just in love with this mod. This is the Underground Biomes mod. Hey, what do you know? I actually know one of my own mods. Well, I didn't make the mod. I mean, I know one of the mods in my own pack. Is what I meant by that. So here we'll gather a bit of cobble here. We'll start at the mine there, I guess. Eat a quick strawberry. Yeah, but so far this first hardcore world isn't going too bad. I got tons of episodes in on it. Before I die. Before all of a sudden I trip off a mountain and die. Oh gosh, that's probably gonna be my fate too. Yeah, that is Darth Vader randomly appearing from some kind of strange mod that I added and I didn't know about. And then killing me before he says, Luke, I am Notch. No, wait, what? Jeb, I am Notch. No, wait, what? How does that even work? You didn't see anything. Slaps Jeb in the face. Now go back to making 1.8. Yeah, let's just go on a little spree here of gathering wood. Oh, come on, tree. There we go. Good old vein miner. Could use a bit more steak. Should we kill these cows? Sure, why not? Ooh, there's the coal that I needed. Oh, there. There's some coal. There we go. As long as he dies while he's on fire, he'll give me the steak. A little bit of lag there. That can be expected while recording, especially for me. I hear this cow. Where the heck are you? Oh my gosh, is this. Oh my gosh, this is actually regular stone. Like, oh no, crow, that's not regular stone. That is not regular stone. No, 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 no. Nobody, no, 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 no. Ha. Dang it. I was doing really good on that world too. Ah, gosh, bang it. Oh well. Well, that was difficult. What do you know? Death by silverfish. Quite an interesting death. But I guess that's the end of World 1. I'll see you guys in World 2. So long, guys.